should put it's a boy.
Yes.
You bought my birthday candles and you don't want to blow out your own?
Today is October 3rd and it is my dad's birthday. We are trying to throw a surprise birthday party.
If there's a single comment about my forehead pimple, leave.
Not that big!
We have to get groceries, get some more stuff for my dad's like birthday thing, probably like cake and stuff like that. And then after that, we have to come back home. We might get stuck in traffic. And I think what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to dinner. We're gonna drive probably like into town for dinner. I don't know what's happening. I don't even know if that's the order that things are happening in. Get that one. Or this one. One of these. Oh, they have a cookie cake. But Dad wouldn't need that.
Get him a color blast cake.
I'm gonna get him this one.
Cake. You should put it's a boy.
It's blue because it's me.
But it's not your birthday.
You have to make it about you.
Yep.
No, there was
$20. I put $15 in the budget.
Oh,
for
shut
cake.
Up.
Oh, shush.
Oh,
right there.
That doesn't what matter.
Buying, right there.
Yeah, but yeah, it's also triple chocolate with Hershey's. Nobody likes Hershey's.
Now you're hurting my feelings.
I stand by it. Nobody likes her.
She has a $15 budget, and yet she
gets.
And she goes overboard. Is mom trying to hint at something here?
No, she's getting some
Felicia. About to say. I want one.
Wait, who?
Okay, so as per usual, this is the only full length mirror I have in my house. So here's the fit check. We have this little black dress. We have these shoes.
They're Converses and they look like this. They're kind of dirty, but you get the vibe.
You can see that. But I'm not an absolute rude person. I'm gonna ride a cute. So let me do that.
Oh, here comes the dog.
Why are you running?
Because I'm going to take the camera to show them what's happening. Okay, let me show you what's actually going on back here.
Balloons. Brother. Show them what you, and blankets to cover.
Maybe we go for this jacket instead. Oh, definitely this, because it matches the pink. Give them your fit check.
I'm not dressed. Mom will iron my shorts.
Well, they might not want to know what you're wearing. They might be like, he's an icon. He's a legend.
She's an icon. She's a legend, and she is the moment.
So...
Oh, so I'm goaded already, so they don't care.
Whatever. Okay, my fit check, this bag is from Shein. This jacket is from Bell's, I believe. I just use it as a, like, night jacket thing, like shirt, but I'm wearing it because it matches the colors of my shoes. This dress is courtesy of my sister. I literally have no clue where it's from. And then the shoes are these Converses. They're like cheetah print, but they're like pink cheetah print. And they have pink bottoms.
I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it.
Hey, since how is he not
here?
Doing
it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn. But I won't.
Period.
Won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer.
Oh my god!
Gonna spend it like no
guys.
It was a crash, but I couldn't get enough.
Okay, so we're at the friend's house now, and we just finished putting the balloons in the back. We're about to head in. They're finishing getting ready, and we're just gonna like hang out in there until we're all ready to go. I'm gonna record Dad opening his door. Come on, Dad. He's so over it, Mom. Open the door, Dad. Open the door. You have to go get food, right?
I knew it was gonna happen.
Don't pop them. Okay, so you're riding with us?
Okay.
I hate plastic in my driveway.
Sinking, lost my hue. I might come running back when our hearts get back on track. When the stars line up, that's that. I've been attached, just looking out. We move so fast, was moving south. Through my secret sauce, boo in and out. Miss how you gloss that pretty mouth.
Send the hot applause my way, please.
It's way close to your face, Tyler. It was like right here.
Day to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Brian. Happy birthday to you.
That's whipped cream. That's freaking annoying, bro.